Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Wahyu Danar dari Telkom University with Mr. Sonson Rosoli from Telkom University. Today I'm going to present my research paper with title Culinary Industry Digital Branding Strategies for Generation Z on Instagram. Let's begin the presentation. There's subject matter on this presentation. First one, why Generation Z and how generation is shaped. Second, Generation Z characteristic on buying. Third one is how to approach them. First one is why Generation Z and how generation is shaped. Change in the market are the new challenge for every company, especially in the entry of the new generation into the market and in the culinary industry market, which has very fast buying cycle. Various generational changes have been experienced by various culinary companies. Therefore, research is needed to find out how characteristic of Generation Z will enter the culinary consumer market and how companies are able to adapt their branding and marketing strategies to characteristic of Generation Z in order to able to survive, adapt, and thrive to the change that occurs. Generation is a group of people who were born in certain period of time, but the year of birth is not the main factor forming the characteristic of the generation, and the characteristics cannot be ascertained with the exact number of years. The time of birth is only a marker for other forming factors. Another factors are in the formation of generation is major events, the generation who raised them, and technological advancement. With the characteristic of Generation Z, a new approach digital branding strategy is needed. First one is literature study done by looking for reference source from books and journals. Literature on the characteristic of the Generation Z and some of its constituents' characters, as well as literature on branding, marketing strategies, and design elements. The second one is participant observation. Participant observation is carried out by participants, which means collecting data by observing closely with the group to be studied and their habits involving themselves intensively. In the study, the authors participated with Generation Z consumers and graphic designers who design promotion and design Instagram feeds. And the characteristic of Generation Z on buying is, one, they had short attention span to advertising. They grown up with technological advancement, which has a lot of advertisement passing through their eyes every single day. Second, they're completely in control of what they want to watch. Born after 1995 and growing up with internet access in their hands, Generation Z does not like advertisements that offer their products in between their online activities. In contrast of Generation X and millennials who grow up with television showing advertisement on the sidelines of their favorite show, and they were forced to watch advertisement or they would miss the show they were waiting for. Generation Z has the option of skipping advertisement and speeding up shows if they find it uninteresting. Third, the social media is an inseparable part of Generation Z daily life. Generation Z grew up with a screen that was always on, ranging from car, TV, school computers to smartphones. So technology is not something that can be separated from the reality of Generation Z. Physical things always have similarities in the digital world, such maps, radios, and compass, calculator, dictionaries, etc., etc. Everything that is physical always has perfect imitation in the digital version. For Generation Z, between physicals and digital is the same thing. They are used to be practically on the internet. How they see products, compare, and ask questions about the product to make purchase, all done through the touch of the hands. Four, they're sensitive on what's going on the internet. Neither is cutting edge technological innovation or new trends. There's always something to talk about on the internet. The development of the technology and social media accelerates the spread of information on the internet, and Generation Z is very sensitive to changing trends that occur on the internet. How to approach them? Based on what we analyze back there, there are some methods to approach at the Generation Z and their unique traits and characteristics. First one, responding on how they had narrow span of attention, marketers and designers had to make ads in strategic positions and design ads briefly since they had only 3 seconds of attention span, but don't disturb them on the middle of their activities because it just makes them uninterested to the ads. Making an 8-second ad placed between Instagram stories through Instagram ads can be described products so that the consumers can get awareness about the products brand offered. Second, it's important to maintain your social media to stay updated. Social media is also an important thing that cannot be separated in the daily life of Generation Z. Last, brand is always updated to the recent trends, various social media. There's always something to talk about in social media. Make sure you ride the wave of trends to gain more attention of your Generation Z consumers. Conclusion, the entry of a generation which has different character from the previous generation and designing the right strategy to get attention of new generation of consumers is something that must be done by various brands to maintain their existence in the market. especially in the culinary industry. The branding strategy carried out on social media feeds ensured that the characteristic of consumers, especially Generation Z, would be persuaded with the right approach and on target. However, the digital branding strategy in Generation Z will continue to change considering the major events currently happening, namely COVID-19. Will continue to change and the characteristic of Generation Z and how Generation Z will perceive the brand. Therefore, an in-depth study is needed to be developed to examine how Generation Z and the COVID-19 pandemic affect their characteristics. Thank you all for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.